Cut a piece of millinery wire that is slightly longer than the inside edge of the brim. Place the piece of millinery wire around the inside edge of the brim, just to the inside of the seam allowance. Place the end of the wire at a point where the curve is shallow, such as the left or right side. Remember to put on your safety glasses before you begin. Machine zigzag over the wire. Backstitch several times when you begin to secure. Proceed slowly all the way around the brim. Allow the ends of the wire to overlap approximately 3/4 of an inch. Trim the wire if necessary. Backstitch several times to secure.